Hey guys, sorry I recorded the video so fast, but I need something to show you. Remember that Cuphead to show you the plants? Make sure to go check that out video. But I have a new Venus flytrap because mine died. I don't know why it died, but I don't like the Home Depot Venus flytraps because they're too small. Then I bought this. Wait, what the hell? Yeah, I bought one in some store. I don't know what store is it. I forgot the store that's called. So I'm gonna be showing you. Yeah, I'm gonna be showing you the Venus flytraps. But look at these Venus flytraps. Look, check it out. These Venus flytraps are very cool, and they're still alive and they're big. I don't know where I got them from, but yeah, these flytraps are so cool. I don't know why, because look, see, these small ones are still alive. I'm not gonna get this closer to you. See, they're still alive. See, the little ones are still alive right here, and this one died. Still alive, still alive, every still alive. That one died in the bottom, this one. And I like this one. I don't know why they don't eat for now, but yeah, I'm gonna put these on the air thing. I don't know why, but like this video, enjoy, buy a Venus flytraps, and thanks for watching the video. Bye.